falling off the handle won't get the Master Emerald back.
But what if he, I don't know, drops and shatters it? How will I find all the pieces? It'll be next to impossible.
It's a pretty resilient rock, dude. I doubt it can even be broken. So just calm your tits.